going, everybody? Welcome back to Rooster Reacts. It's your boy, Ryder the Rooster. And today, we are continuing the MGK Tickets to My Downfall full album reaction. We have Bloody Valentine. Now, look, this sounds really familiar from the title. I think I may have heard this. I don't know if it was performed at, like, the Grammys or... Not that I really watch the Grammys very often, but I feel like I've heard this song. But who knows? If I did hear it, I definitely wasn't listening. So, let's go and check this out, but first, please click the link in my description down below. Please go support MGK, subscribe to all of his content, because without him, we would not be doing this reaction, y'all. We have to support the artist first and foremost. I've been reacting to the entire thing. I will post a link up here, and as well as a playlist at the end. Please feel free to check those out if you want, but if not, no harm, no foul. Also, if you want to subscribe, I screwed up my intro. Whatever. Just do whatever you want. I appreciate that you're here, though. Let's get into it. Okay, we got Megan Fox right out of the gate. Don't let me know that they actually are together and doing well. I don't know where I heard that information from. The media, as someone called out. I think I have heard this. Okay. The simulation just went bad. Maybe. But you're the best I ever had. Like him. And where's some net? She touched me, it's permanent. In my head, in my head. I couldn't hear anything you said, but in my head, in my head. I'm calling you girlfriend, what the fuck? I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play. And treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody Valentine. Okay, before it kicks off, and I was just gonna say it, and I think this next part is gonna confirm my thoughts. This is definitely giving me the most early 2000s pop punk vibe for sure. I mean, anything that I've heard, and it's all kind of been in that realm. Obviously. He's a big fan of Pink, huh? I haven't watched the documentary yet, but I did add it to the list. I will be getting to that. So when I do, I will report back. I promise. But this is definitely a chef's kiss for pop punk, for sure. Let's go. Okay. I was waiting for understand. There's nothing less than true romance. Or am I just making a mess in my head? In my head, I'm lying naked with you, yeah. In my head, in my head, I'm ready to die holding your hand. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. Treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody Valentine's night. I can't hide how I feel about you. I'm really waiting for the tempo to be taken up. I really like this album, but I keep waiting for him to like bring this like the sound. It's like we said before, it's in the vibey realm, which I'm not against. I mean, I like the general vibe of the song, of this whole album, but I'm waiting for something to kind of like hit me in the face a little. That's just a personal preference, though. Let's keep it going. Just have you be my baby. I can't hide how I feel about you inside. I give everything up tonight. If I could just have you be my, be my. Hey. I don't do fake love. okay. Okay. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it. Hold up a second. MGK, are you alright? Just realized that I'm a little bit of an electrical problem here. Are you on TikTok? Is that what you said? Were we on TikTok? Wait, what is that closed caption say? Were we on time? Should we? On TikTok? That's mixed really strangely. I don't know why it's like hard to pick up what he was saying. I thought he said, "Are we on TikTok?" yeah, definitely haven't heard this song. Maybe I saw reactors reacting to it and I just didn't click on it. I definitely know the title, but have not heard it. Yeah, another bop from Tickets to My Downfall for sure. No complaints other than I just want to get slapped in the face just a little bit. Kind of sounds a little weird. Whatever you're into, right? All right, y'all. I'll catch you on the next one. Have a wonderful day, y'all. I am Rowdy, and I'm out. See you.